lunge back with bicep curl. We're gonna do the hammer bicep curl, so hands will be facing each other here. We go for a lunge back. As you come back, you go to the bicep curl. Slowly down, and then you go back and straight up. Slowly down with control. Back and straight up. Slowly down with control. You can do alternating sides or everything to the same side according to your plan.